If you haven't tried Oreo ice cream before, you need to make this. You only need 3 ingredients and it tastes amazing. First, crush up your Oreos and set these aside. Then add condensed milk and double cream to a bowl and whisk to form soft peaks. Fold in the crushed Oreos, saving some for the top, then scoop the mix into a loaf tin and smooth it out. Top with Oreos, cover it with cling film and freeze for 6 hours. Let it soften, then serve. Enjoy!